Hello, this is 777. Boaz now.
Hello, where is my Boaz?
Well, let me check the system. It says here... Ma'am, it says here that we have sent you a Boaz last year, not because you deserve one, but because of the grace of the Father.
Oh, I love the Father's grace, but respectfully, I didn't meet any Boaz last year. In fact, there was a guy I met who didn't have a job and was still living at home with his mama. He did go to church and follow God, but that was it. I didn't meet anyone named Boaz.
I see. Well, let me check the system again. And what did you say his name was again?
Bradley.
Wait, Bradley? That was our top candidate. Signed and fashioned just for you. God even sprinkled a little extra blessing on top.
No, that couldn't have been him.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No, but he had no job.
Well, let me check my system again. Yep, just as I thought. He followed God and got that new supervisor role that he is going to kill, by the way. I mean, the whole company is going to be blessed because of him. A true Joseph effect.
Can you still reconnect me with him? Can you resend him?
Well, let me check my system again. Oh, wait. He looks like he's going to be assigned to a woman in the office next door to the company that he just joined. I hope she doesn't do what you did.